Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to Returnal. Nope. I said no. Fuck off. Say die. Assholes. Can we be done now? Crimson Room. Oh shit. No! Fuck's sake. No, I already cleared this area. Okay, there's floors down there, but I'm not gonna risk jumping on them. Not yet, anyway. Okay, that's new. I'm not a fan of the shotgun, but it's better than the pistol. Damn it. Shit. Okay, you're not breakable. Missed, but got him in the end. You got anything useful for me? No. No. God damn it. Alright, back here again. Oh, new glyph. Thank you. No, I'm not switching back to the side pistol. As much as I'm not a fan of the shotgun, I'm even less of a fan of the handgun. What's this? Translocation for you. Transport you to unknown location. Okay. That might be useful. Suit integrity increased. Excellent. Right, can't get over there. Right, there's that down there. This here, whatever this is. Have a key. I do, excuse me. Unknown artifact. Right, this is getting me some new stuff now. Resin enhancer. Reduces the number of resins needed to upgrade maximum integrity. Alright, cool. That sounds useful. Right, that goes back up there. That's fine. Anything this way? There is. Ooh. Yes, please. Excellent. I've got a decent weapon. Okay, this just brings me back here. Right. My objective is actually back this way, so I'm just retreading old ground here. Alright, this is the unknown location. No, this one's better. Nope. Bonus damage increase. Overheat limit bear. No, I'll stick with this one. Thanks though. You're there. You know what? No, I'm good. Let's head back. One of these heads towards the objective. And I want to progress things further a bit. I've gone the wrong way. Okay, back here. All right. I've got a better weapon, so hopefully now we can beat him. Because the shotgun wasn't good enough, the handgun certainly wasn't. Shit. Shit. Phase two. Shit. Right, cool. Phase three. Let's go, bitch. Shit. Come on.
The fog has dispersed. And the energy signature is gone.
Thank Christ for that. I've got the Crimson Key.
Acquired a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device.
Right, I just need to not die now. Okay, whatever that is. What are you? Deposit data cube. Alright. And what do you do? Unfed pod. Suit critical. I know. If you could have some. What's this? A parasite extractor. No good to me right now. Okay, where do you want me to go? Over here, but I need health. Where is some health? I'm over here and there's one there. Don't be any enemies, please. Right, I need to get back down there. You know what, that's gonna... Ah, here we go. Well, that didn't exactly give me a lot of health, did it? Jesus. Right. Picked up something. And there's something this way. Brought me back here. I don't want to be here. Right, that, well, that wasn't particularly helpful. Where's more health? Back this way. Or I could go this way and see what happens here. Oh, it's a Stargate!
The only alternative. I'll need to explore the other side.
Okay, we're making progress at least.
I've passed through the teleportation gate. Based on the coordinates of the broadcast signal, I'm on the other side of the planet.
Cool. Consumables, press left or right to switch active consumable. Alright, cool. Permanent upgrade unlocked. Hey, I like that idea. Right, health. Could I have some health, please? You look like health. Okay, cool. Right, nothing to gain by going that way.
I'm in a sprawling desert now, detecting another strange energy from a mountain summit, ascending towards destination.
Cleanser of 6 ether. Yeah, I'm not. Right, before I head onwards, let's have a mosey. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything back here of note. Alright, fair enough. It was worth checking out. I wonder if there's going to be new enemy types around here. I'm not going to risk opening you yet. Oh, another one of these. Hi, me.
Scout log, Atra. Beginning ascent of the mountain. I don't know which attempt this is. Despite knowing the hazards ahead, I'm having difficulty retrieving the technology. There are certain obstacles I don't look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the top is summoning me.
Yay! Oh, health. Okay, well, they're breakable, but they don't seem to have anything in them. No, they're just a load of nothing. I don't trust that. I hear you. Oh, you look different. That had a square head. Whoa, okay. Well, he was angry. Alright, cool, so new enemy types. Gone coil, I have no idea what they are for. The exalted one, the throne at the mountaintop, scythe like, strike down the creator slash destroyer deep below. I see. See what you got down here for me. Anything good? No. Parasite extractor, which I don't need. Okay. Is that a fake trap? No, I'm not going to tempt fate. But it didn't seem to injure me. What's that? Ooh. You're even betterer. Guessing that's where I need to be going. I saw, yeah. Dash disabled. Right. That requires probably an upgrade of some kind, I imagine. Usually how these things go. You'd be on there. Right. Alright, that felt ominous. Oh! Wait, what? You can knock that shit off. Whoa, what the fuck? Don't tell me you're gonna set me all the way back to the fucking other one. Are you having a fucking giraffe? Does that mean I've got to fight the first boss again? New simulation mode unlocked, visit ship's simulation computer exit. I don't want to, frankly. Right, what's through here? No! God, these controls are so skittish. I picked up a key, didn't I? Oh well, we'll have to find out in the next episode. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later, this has been Returnal, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.